Next, when she was drinking the water, she thought that I'm drinking good water or bad water. Every man has doubt in his brain. When man has doubt in brain, then only he is called as a human being. Remember that. Whenever you are reading anything, first know whether it is good or it is bad to you. So she drank it. Next, she has to go to the college at 9 a.m. Next, she thought, what should I do? She opened the book. Before opening the book, what she did, you know, she did 1 minute meditation by saying Om. The word Om will make your brain alert, and all the disease which you have, it will make it suppressed. The word Om. Then she opened the book. The answer which she was reading last night, she did not get within 1 hour. But when she just said Om word and she started reading, that answer she got in 5 minutes. Next, she thought, what a breakfast should I have? Then what did she do? While cooking, you know, she took a garlic. The garlic consists of allyl sulfur. This allyl sulfur is acting against the cancer and it is killing the cancer. Truly to speak, it is killing the cancer. That's why it is called as anti-cancer agent. Allyl sulfur, not sulfur. Be clear. It is allyl sulfur, not sulfur. Then, next, she took garlic. She made chutney with that. Only garlic chutney she ate. She was thinking, the taste is not good. Then what she did? She took a tomato. The tomato, it consists of less sodium content. When she is buying to the grocery, when she was going to grocery, she was asking, do you have any proof that this tomato has a low content of sodium? Then, while you should have caution when you are buying something, then buy it. Then she bought it. She added tomato to that. She ate it. Her breakfast was not idli, dosa, rava, not that. What was her breakfast? Garlic and tomato chutney. She ate it. Then also she got her taste. What she thought in India feeling, you know, My father died because of cancer. This chutney can save my life. Then I can do anything. It will give me a life to enjoy. It will give me an opportunity to implement the things. Then that girl went to school. Everyone's tiffin was of variety things. Somewhat pizza, somewhat veda puri. And she was very doubt-minded person. She asked, what type of food we should eat? We are eating maida. Do you know this maida will make you to get a disease? She did not mention the disease name. The beside person, he said that this maida will cause a cancer. See, people knowingly, they know that maida is causing cancer. But why did they bought into him? So then this girl, being the best volunteer, what she did, she went to her principal. She went to her principal and said, see, our responsibility of principal is to take the care of the students. And we want healthy students to learn, to implement the things. Then from next day, what principal said, rules, you should bring the food which will maintain balanced health. Some said sugar is dangerous for health. But every quantity, every food is important. But in limit. Balanced statistical data is there. Please go through that balanced statistical. What fat, how much we should take. Proteins, how much we should take. Carbohydrates, how much we should take. Maintain that dietary in your daily routine. Then, and now she is very healthy. Now, she is IAS officer, Indian Administrative Officer, second person. She was rich. Now this girl is also rich. What is her plan, you know? Whenever she see any poor student in her class, means background poor, I'm talking about, not study poor, background poor. I want to show my status. I'll come in car. I'll go to, if I achieve something, I should go to biryani party. I should take my friends for chicken biryani. But she don't know that the chicken biryani, the chicken what you are eating, or the meat you are eating, you are killing the animals and you are eating. That will kill you the next day. Remember that. Eat vegetarian. Eat vegetarian also. Eat organic food, like which is obtained from the plants. Like garlic, tomato, and tomato should be no sodium content. Then that girl, okay, she maintained her status, everything. She came with the bike and all the people over there. All used to come with cycle. Okay, this girl, she came with full bike and she was driving like hell. Next day, accident happened. And she was not aware that she was not, see, if you are rich, you will have money for going to hospital for medical checkup every month. But that girl, what she did, you know, when accident happened, then she went to the hospital. She came to know that she was suffering with colon cancer. See, here the point is that you should detect the things early. If you detect the things early, you can prevent it in future. So, I would like to say only one thing. Invest in prevention. Don't wait a disease to arrive. If you wait a disease to arrive, you are sitting here, you are sitting here today to listening with a healthy mindset, and many people are sleeping, right? I'll say one thing. Stand more, sit less. If you stand more, your brain, nervous system, everything will be in control. If you are sitting, you should sit in a straight position, not bending. Okay? So, by this what you understood? You should, how much alert you are, that much your brain will listen to you. Everyone say tobacco eating. Okay? Now, if I eat tobacco today, will I be able to speak here? I get a throat cancer. I get a mouth cancer. Throat infection is nothing but a larynx, which is a voice box. I'll not be able to speak to you all.